Cash Students Podcast. Now we are excited to present another amazing talent. Drishana Sarkar from PP2 will walk us through state capitals. Let's get into the video.
Hi, my name is Drishana Sarkar. I am from PP2.
What is the name of her country?
India.
Capital of India?
New Delhi.
How many states are there in India?
28.
West Bengal?
Kolkata.
Telangana?
Hyderabad.
Maharashtra?
Mumbai.
Tamil Nadu?
Chennai.
Karnataka?
Bangalore.
Kerala?
Tiruvananthapuram.
Uttar Pradesh?
Lucknow.
Madhya Pradesh?
Bhopal.
Andhra Pradesh?
Amravati.
Himachal Pradesh?
Shimla.
Arunachal Pradesh?
Itanagar.
Odisha?
Bhubaneswar.
Bihar?
Patna.
Jharkhand?
Ranchi.
Gowa?
Panaji.
Gujarat?
Gandhinagar.
Assam?
Nagpur.
Chhattisgarh?
Raipur.
Rajasthan?
Jaipur.
Punjab?
Chandigarh.
Haryana?
Chandigarh.
Uttarakhand?
Dehradun.
Meghalaya?
Shillong.
Mizoram?
Aizawl.
Manipur?
Imphal.
Nagaland?
Kohima.
Tripura?
Gatala.
Sikkim?
Gangtok. Thank you everyone.
Wow, for a PP2 student, remembering all the state capitals of our country can be quite challenging. Well done, Drishana Sarkar. Thank you, everyone.